BA2758 to Amsterdam. This is all closed up and ready to go. Hopefully getting away a few minutes ahead of schedule. The flight time over to Amsterdam today, 45 minutes. Obviously a little bit showery around here at the moment. It's brightening up in the direction we're heading anyway. Amsterdam at the moment has got clear skies. So the thing affecting our arrival into the airport is just setting an opportunity to introduce the rest of the crew members with Bill Friday today. So there's also David Cockrell. Looks like David in a couple of guys and team will step by up as Kevin Golden. So Kevin, we've got Tracy, Luke and John. So you taxi out, they're going to show you a demonstration on the safety equipment and procedures for this aircraft, so please do pay careful attention to that. Might be that we need to put seatbelt signs on this sector if there are some shower clouds around. I would ask then that you return to your seats, please, and ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened.
Thank you. fastened, that's until the captain switches off the seatbelt signs. Thereafter, you are free to move about the cabin, however we do recommend that whenever you're seated, just to keep your seatbelt fastened. British Airways operates a no-smoking policy, therefore smoking is not permitted at any time whilst aboard today. For your information, there are three washrooms. There's two located to the rear of the cabin for your traveller customers and one located here at the front. That's for the use of a club or customers only. In the meantime, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. cabin crew, your seats for landing, please. Amsterdam Schiphol. The local time is just approaching 9:30. For your continued comfort and your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, and please leave all items of hand luggage safely stowed. That's until the aircraft has come to a complete and final stop and the captain switches off the seatbelt signs. Before you do leave us, please ensure that you have all your items of hand luggage with you, and please do take extra care when opening overhead lockers. We leave you now in the care of our colleagues here on the ground, who will be happy to assist you with any further inquiries or assistance you may need. For more information on our products and services, and indeed our very best fares, please visit BA.com. So on behalf of Carlos, Tracy, Luke and myself, thank you very much for choosing to fly British Airways this morning. We really hope you've enjoyed the flight across with us, and we look forward to our back aboard again soon. Thank you.
flight with us. Thanks for choosing the flight, British Airways, and enjoy the rest of your day.